Thank you very much. I am deeply honored to be performing at the Taj Mahal, as I am deeply honored to be part of India's celebration of the 50th anniversary of its independence. It has been a dream of mine to visit India and present my music, to be doing it for the first time in this magnificent and magical place makes it a once-in-a-lifetime unforgettable event for me. For the past year and a half, I've been isolated in the studio, creating, composing the music in anticipation of this event, and it's during this event that the new album will be created.
Thank you.
我很高兴到北京来。 And this is all the Chinese I know for now. But I promise when I come back next year, I would have learned a lot more. It is indeed a great honor for me to be performing in the Forbidden City. It is one of the greatest architectural achievements in the world. And it is perhaps man's attempt to imagine heaven on earth. For the past few weeks, I have been touring China, and I have been deeply moved by the warmth and by the acceptance of the Chinese people. And I know that when I return home, I would have been changed by my experiences in China. So, we will continue now with a new composition. This one is called Renegade.
Barry Moustache on saxophone and flute. And Karen Deans on violin. I'd like to introduce to you now one of the newest members in our band. His name is Ramon Stagnaro. He's from Peru and he plays the guitar. That's a very small guitar you got there, Ramon. I told you not to wash it today. I think it must have shrunk. But not really. It's a very beautiful South American instrument called the charango. It's a very happy instrument. Ramon introduced me to this instrument a few months ago, and I just decided to open the next piece of music using the charango. This one is called Waltz in 7/8. Thank you. Mary Freeman on keyboards. I remember when I was young, my father would take me for these long walks up on the Greek mountains. And during those times, he would try to teach me about life. He was always trying to teach us simplicity and appreciation for nature. And he liked to say that the best things in life are available to everyone because they're inside us, like truth, imagination, creativity, love, kindness, compassion. So you see, greatness has nothing to do with success or money or possessions. The next piece of music celebrates the greatness that's inherent in all of us. It will feature our conductor, Mr. Armin Anasian, on violin. And it's called Tribute.
Thank you.
Lisa Pino on trumpet. The next piece of music, believe it or not, was inspired by a nightingale. I often listen to nature because I learn balance from listening to nature. I remember a few years ago I was in Venice, Italy, and one of these birds kept coming by my window every sunset, and she proceeded to sing her song. And it was so beautiful, I was completely mesmerized by it. These birds have such a tremendous vocabulary and rhythms and melodies. And I thought, what a pity that we couldn't communicate, we couldn't speak each other's language. It wasn't until many years later, when I was introduced to the Chinese flute, that I realized that this instrument, particularly in the higher registers, has a lot of the tonal characteristics of the nightingale. And so I decided to write a song using the Chinese flute. The song will begin with our Venezuelan friend, whom you met a little earlier tonight, Pedro Eustache, playing the Chinese flute. It's called Nightingale, and I'd like to dedicate it to you.